Okay, well, it's me, Nick, the shit starter. It might be a lot of you transgender woman out there. Y'all might feel some type of way about this, but frankly, I don't give a fuck. I really don't. This is a pet peeve I have with y'all. Well, some of y'all. I have a lot of transgender friends. You know, I love them. I love all y'all. I like the transition. I like the way y'all look. Y'all look exotic. But now, this is what I don't like about some transgender women. You ready? Here we go.
Hi, I'm some girl. My name is Keisha. Yeah, honey. Yeah, my name is Yeah. We're going to the movies and we're gonna go drinking and stuff.
What real female talks like that? Where do y'all? What lingo, bitch? What? Bitch, you got Japanese, you got English, you got all types of languages. Bitch, what language is that? What the fuck? Like, I don't understand. Stop that shit. Stop. Stop. Stop that motherfucking shit. Stop it. Stop. Why are y'all talking like that? Stop that. Bitch, y'all sound like your nose is stopped up, but you have a real bad upper respiratory sinus infection up here, like, and that shit, that specialty shit, that's not cute. Talk in your regular voice. I know a lot of transgender women that talk in their regular voices and do not get clocked. I know tons of them. Tons of them. And for the ones that talk like this, it's like you cut off the back part of your throat and you're just like, bitch, it sounds like you're whining.
Hi, girl, Keisha. And we're going to the mall today. We're going to get some stuff.
Stop talking like that. That shit's getting y'all clocked. That shit right there, fool. That shit right there is getting y'all motherfuckers clocked. I'm not reading y'all. I'm not coming for y'all. And I don't need y'all coming for me because I'm not seeming for you. But I'm telling you a motherfucking pet peeve that I have with y'all. Stop that shit. And you always wonder why motherfuckers always reading you or saying something about you. It's because and clocking you and want to call you this and that. It's because you're talking like that. Stop that. That's not cute. That shit ain't cute. Y'all might say my blonde hair ain't cute. Well, bitch, I don't give a fuck, and you probably don't give a fuck about my video, but therefore I'm still gonna post it, and you're gonna understand where I'm coming from when I post this motherfucker. Let me get a little closer so you can understand where I'm coming from when you no. Bitch, no human person talks like that. Stop cutting off the back of your throat to talk to people. I hate that. I hate that. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. And then y'all, that irritates the hell out of me. And then you think it's so fishy. That shit ain't fishy. That shit ain't fishy. That shit is clockable than a motherfucker, yo. That shit is so motherfucking.
Hi, I'm girl Keisha, and we're going to the house, and we're gonna smoke a blunt and things, and girl,
No, stop it! Stop that shit! Damn it! Talk in your normal voice. Talk in your normal fucking voice. Talk in your normal fucking voice, please. I promise you it'll sound and it'll look a lot better because I don't even know what language that is. What would you I would call that that's what y'all sound like I don't think y'all other friends need to tell y'all stop talking like that. That shit ain't cute. No. Just say no to that fucking language, bitch. Speak English. Speak fucking English. Just let that shit go, yo. Let that shit go.